How can old Vol'jin help ya? The spirits be restless.
I have something to show ya. It'd be easier to understand if you see it yourself. There be no question why, Garrosh. He gave you the title because you be Grom's son. And because the people be wanting a war hero. I think you be more like your father than you thought. Even without the demon blood.
You are lucky that I don't gut you right here, whelp. You are foolish to think you can speak to your war chief in such ways.
You'll be no war chief of mine. You not earn my respect, and I'll not be seeing the Horde destroyed by your foolish thirst for war.
And what exactly do you think you're going to do about it? Your threats are hollow. Go slink away with the rest of your kind to the slums. I will endure your filth in my throne room no longer!
I know exactly what I'll be doing about it, son of Hellscream. I'll watch and wait as your people slowly become aware of your ineptitude. I'll laugh as they grow to despise you, as I do. And when that time comes, that your failure is complete and your power is meaningless, I will be there to end your rule, swiftly and silently. You will spend your reign glancing over your shoulder and fearing the shadows. For when the time comes and your blood be slowly draining out, you will know exactly who fired the arrow that pierced your black heart.
You have sealed your fate, troll.
And you yours, war chief. The Darkspear are here because I led them here. Orgrimmar be no home long as it be under Hellscream's hand. Still I fear I was letting my temper drive me to being rash. Thrall devoted himself to making the Horde what it is. So I've no eagerness to be leaving it on a whim. This will be needing much more thought. But these be worries for older minds. You still have much to learn. Go help the people of the Darkspear. I'm sure we'll be speaking again real soon.
Talk to me. Careful, man.